He's 25 years young. 173 centimeters tall, and at today's weighing 70 kilograms. He's from Force Gym and Real Fighters, with his head trainer, Ivan Hippolyte. He has a professional record of 49 fights with 40 victories, 60 defeats, and 3 draws. 21 of his winning fights came by way of knockout. I'm talking about the Dutch champion and the K1 Next Netherlands champion, Bobby Stapleman. Gentlemen, give him a big and warm applause. Bobby Stapleman. And then his opponent fighting out of the red corner. 28 years young, 174 centimeters tall, and today's weight is 70 kilograms. He's from Super Pro with his trainer, Dennis Krauwe. He has a professional record of 64 fights with 49 victories, 12 defeats, and 3 draws. And of his 49 fights, winning fights, he had many, many others. Ladies and gentlemen, I am talking about the Hurricane, Albert Krauwe. And the referee in this fight, 3 rounds of 3 minutes, Mr. Rick Kopi. Oké, dit gaat naar voren, dames en heren. De laatste partij op de Beast of the East. Warren Stapleman tegen Albert Krauwe.
Yeah!
the end of round two. This fight, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
find us to the center of the ring, please, for the prize giving. Ralf, Kuros, Maka, Inex, everything in the ring for the fans and hanging. Okay. We have a winner, ladies and gentlemen, and the winner is the man in the red corner, Albert Cabral. And of course, also your appreciation for his opponent, Warren Sigelmans. Now, we're going to hear yourself, the man of the announcers, the beast of the Eastern Finale, ladies and gentlemen. Ik hoop dat u heeft genoten. Zou zeggen, tot de volgende keer. We doen een paar partijtjes minder, denk ik. Zien we elkaar weer hier terug in de Hansenhal in Zutphen. Tot ziens.